exists.
Is the meaning of this?
The crest has been overwritten. How? We engraved it to their trauma so this wouldn't happen.
You will never get it, demons. Humans have the power to overcome any wound. Can you leave Mirai Hatara with me?
Yes. Please take care of my little sister. Mother.
Sen, please put an end to the demon's chain of despair.
I promise. In the name of our justice.
This is neither a tragedy nor a comedy. It's all a sick joke.
Finish this.
We will finish this.
What a coincidence! We all are finally on the same page!
This is not going to end how the demons decree.
It's fun and exciting! A happy ending!
Solving the curse of the contract is meaningless at this point.
I will slice thy body, crush the exposed soul, and take every last ounce of Gilead. My name is Mephistopheles. Humans, kneel before Mephistopheles, bow and cry for your life. Do so, and I will show your miserable selves some mercy.
From your point of view, humans may look foolish and pitiful, but we will not beg for mercy. Humans aren't pitiful beings that are only capable of crying. Humans can use their tears, use their sadness, excitement, anger, and smiles to become stronger.
There is no end to your foolishness.
Pray!
Break!
Let's go!
I am the mirror which reflects my master's heart.
Shine within the night of sorrow. Tears flow up toward the stars of hope.
Panta, pray!
Break! This will destroy you!
Do not overestimate your strength.
Shine within the night of sorrow. Tears flow up toward the stars of hope.
Panta, pray!
This will destroy you. Break!
Are you prepared?
I don't understand. This ending is inconceivable. Could this be the will of Alcia? That means the true fools are...
Before we get trapped inside. Ray, don't just stand. Fate does not always go the way you want. There are things which cannot be held, some things which you hold unwillingly. After all the tears, she grasped the end of her story.
I'm going now, Thelema. Will you be okay alone at home?
Roll!
It's been a month, but this place hasn't changed much. However, since the demons are gone, there are less revenants harming our world. Purgatory is definitely changing.
Sounds like the new manager has things under control.
Yahoo! Nanana has appeared!
Nanana, how's being manager?
It's really hard. I just came back from scolding a revenant about going into the real world.
Are you sure you want to stay here? You could obtain revival, Nanana.
There is a part of me who wants to see Mom and Dad. Just a little bit. But this is what Nanana wants to do. I'll do my best for Purgatory.
Wait, Nanana, should you be here? If you get close to the cogs of renewal...
I'm okay. Nanana is complete now.
I don't get it, but it looks impressive.
This isn't even my final form.
So you aren't complete. Thank you for waiting.
Ray! I wanted to see you! Let me hug you!
Ah, crap! She beat me to it! That's okay, Sen's still here.
I don't like that look in your eye.
Please don't look so serious when you say that.
It's almost time.
That's right. It's been 49 days.
Nanana checked. All the feeding areas were closed.
So she kept her promise. Look.
Oh? Everyone is here. Sen.
Big sis, did you come to see me off? I'm so happy.
Are you really leaving?
It's the most natural thing to do.
Yeah.
And through the Elsia's memory, I was able to enjoy so much love from you. But if I stay here, then I'll probably want you all to myself again. Whether I'm here or in the real world, I may start doing bad things.
Mirai, if only I had noticed what was going on inside your heart.
Stop it. If you're going to blame someone, blame me. You did nothing wrong, Big Sis. Don't forget that. Bye-bye, Big Sis. Make sure you eat more than just potatoes.
I will. Goodbye, Mirai.
Sen, you're so responsible. Probably because I never was. You always wanted to protect me. But for now, remember to act your age. One day, you'll have someone you need to protect too. Until that day comes, go easy on yourself. Just think about what makes you the happiest.
Mother?
Thank you for always staying by my side.
Anamnesis. I forgave you once, and I don't regret that choice.
Your words are too kind.
All things will flow. I hope your tears light the way to a bright future.
Thank you. sudden.